Saad al-Hariri resigns, saying he fears an assassination plot, while also fiercely criticizing Iran.